People deluded, I'm back again now. Rather sillily, I should have put my porridge down before I made the vid, but and put this mic closer to me. Apologies, people, I'm all over the place. I'm enjoying my porridge. But Gabriel Bizarro, how do I put to make this make sense? He's a keeper I've rated very highly, and if you watched my under 17 reviews of the World Cup, you saw him play. You actually saw him get the golden glove for the goalkeepers. He plays for Brazil, as you can tell by his last name. And the real reason I've made this vid is because I've seen that he's been called up into the full Brazil international side for their games against, I believe, Uruguay. I'm not too sure if they have another game, but he's been called up, 18 years of age. And it shows you the progress. I mean, you look at Nelson, who I believe, Nelson did play at the same tournament before Dortmund recalled him. You see his, just under a year, you see his trajectory. He's now scoring in Champions League, scoring in the domestic league, called up by England, getting minutes versus under-23s at City, etc. And Bizarro, in the same way I saw this with Asensio, Gab Jesus, Sancho, it always amazes me just to see the rise in football of players, and how it never shocks me how quickly it happens. I mean, it always shocks me, but you get the point. He won the Golden Glove at the under 17's World Cup after making 29 or so saves. Big saves. If I remember the saves against Spain, I'm sure. Definitely against Mali. Good, big saves. He made big saves throughout the whole thing. And he's got a mature head on young shoulders. Before we get on, one bit, while I just said the Mali, that they played Mali, he gave boots and gloves to the Mali goalkeeper, because they got Mali goalkeeper had to be consoled after the game, after he made a mistake, or he took it upon himself to console him, and he offered his boots and his gloves. Someone that's grown up in Brazil, I don't know if he lives in the rich part or the bad part, but he can understand poverty and struggle, so that shows you how much of a good man he is, and how much he cares about others. He's got a mature head. He's out there saying he wants to get a university degree, business degree, regardless of his footballing career. And he's a giant, man. He's 6 foot plus. He's extremely agile. He's decent with the ball at his feet. Again, I need to see him play a lot more of it, because I've only seen him play in the tournament. But he reminds me, I wouldn't say Edison, because I do think while he's got skills with his feet, it's his throwing that impresses me the best. The way he starts moves and stuff like that. So maybe he could be a progressive keeper. But one thing I will say, whether he develops, and this looks silly then, I don't know, but definitely now you look at Silva, I believe that's his name, or Silva, or I can't say his name, the Benfica lad who made a mistake at Man United last year, former Anderlecht goalkeeper, Donnarumma, Lafont or Florentina now, these young keepers, but you never hear Gabriel Brazão, and he should be up there, man. I mean, I'm surprised nobody's from Europe has taken a chance on him, because I do believe he's got a lot of potential. He's been called up into the squad. I'm not too sure how many times he's played for Cruzeiro. I don't think, even if he has, because when I was trying to find information, I couldn't find any. So I'm not too sure. I would love, I know we just signed Leno, and Leno's of a decent age, but I, you know me, I want the best for my club and the best youngsters, people. So I would possibly sign him. I can't believe the likes of Monaco and them sides there that like to get talent, or Lille, who statistically have one of the youngest squads in Europe, who like to get young players in, who can get away, especially if you're in France, you can get away with, get around the work permits that comes with Brazilian players at times. Would have thought people would have taken him there, trained him up, and then the world's his oyster. I do think he has the career, he has it in him to have a good career and have a good future at a good club. He's, like I said, he's a giant of a man, collecting crosses. His throws to start attacking moves, or just to start different phases of the game, impressed me a lot. Yeah, man, he's got it all, and it remains to be seen if he makes his debut for Brazil, because I think Alisson's in the side and Edison's in the side, forgive me if I'm wrong, but yeah, you probably won't get any game time. But it's a good show of faith for him, and it's to keep him motivated as well, because he's not, again, like, apologies if I'm wrong, but to my knowledge, he hasn't played for Cruzeiro. He's not a household name, so to be in the same side as them great goalkeepers, and just even in training, to see how they move, to see how they behave, just to liaise with them, get tips, it builds you up, and I've never been a goalkeeper. I mean, I'm a short person. How can I be a goalie? But one thing, if I was a goalkeeper, that I would take, yeah, Cruzeiro probably have some good finishes at the club, but nothing can quite replicate if you're having to save shots against Neymar, Gab Jesus, all of these unpredictable players that do things fast. It will help you, and it's a good experience. And ultimately, regardless of being a footballer or not, he's a fan. Like, he's a fan of football. So this must be lovely for him to get a look in, to be fair. You lot can see my lamp in this thing, innit? Yeah, it's a good look, man. And who doesn't want to be called up by their country? So credit to him, man. Even if he doesn't make his debut or whatever, he can keep going. Yeah, man, like I said, the progress that these people make, it shocks me, but it doesn't shock me. It shocks me how quickly it actually can, how much things can change for someone in a year. But yeah, man, big him up in it. So yeah, Gabriel Brazão, again, if I said his name incorrectly, forgive me. But yeah, man, he's a good keeper, innit? And hope he develops. Guys, DG, get in the comments, subscribe, and do the rest if you wish. I'm out.